Pay attention. We're on the air here. Make any resolutions this year? I mean, ones you intend to keep.
Well, for 92, I've decided I'm going to be a little more outgoing. Not as hold back as I was in 91. I'm going to talk now in 92 a little bit more about the real world champion, Ric Flair, who is going to become the WWF champion after Royal Rumble.
First time ever in the history of the World Wrestling Federation, an undisputed WWF champion will come out of the Royal Rumble. We've got all kinds of action lined up. Here we go.
How about the natural disasters?
Intercontinental Champion is going to be here, Bret the Hitman Hart.
And what is yours is his, and what's his is his. I'm talking about the Repo Man.
Law and order will prevail with a big boss man. Let's go down to ringside. Well, Brain, this is a non-title event, but on January 19th at the Royal Rumble, the gold will be on the line as the Hitman puts that Intercontinental title up against the Mountie.
Well, he might be in for the, I hate to say it, the biggest shock of his life.
Oh, he's already had that shock.
Not what I hear from Jimmy Hart. I don't want to tip anybody's hand. I'm not the kind of a guy to spread rumors or anything, but I hear something bad is going to happen to the Hitman.
Well, something bad already happened to the Mountie. Spent the night in the cooler in the Big Apple.
You know, he went there after a half
hour. Notice he's wearing a lot more leather now. He's in the leather since spending that
I don't know anything about that.
Well, that's what I observed.
I tell you what Jimmy Hart told me. When he went there, they put him in the jail. And then they realized he was the Mountie. And they let him go. And they gave him the key to the city.
Yeah.
That's what I hear.
They gave him the key, all right. It wasn't to the city, though. Oh, look at that. Recipient of the shades of the Hitman. That youngster's got something to treasure for the rest of 1992. Who knows how long those will last.
Hitman's in great shape, isn't he?
If you want to be a champion here in the WWF, you better be in great shape.
Would you say Ric Flair's in great shape?
I think Ric Flair's in excellent shape.
And the next WWF champion will be Ric Flair. No, I did. I told you I'm going to be a little more outspoken this year. I'm not going to lay back and keep things inside me.
Live World Wrestling Federation action returns to Madison Square Garden on the date of the 31st of January. That's a Friday night. The main event has been signed. Macho Madness comes back to the Garden. Macho Man Randy Savage meeting Jake the Snake Roberts. What a matchup that's going to be when the Macho Man battles the Snake. Friday night, January 31st in Madison Square Garden.
New tag team sensation here in the WWF. We're about to talk to them, the New Foundation.
Brett, good luck to you in the Royal Rumble.
And all the family is against you, Jailbird Mountie. Good luck, Brett, because the family's rooting for you, baby. Yeah.
Got a lot of support, doesn't he?
New Foundation. Rocket Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Who's Rocket Hart?
Owen Hart. They call him the Rocket. You ever see him come off that top rope like a guided missile?
Whoa.
No.
Well, put the brakes on right at the last minute. The Hitman did. That was a nice move by Barry Horowitz.
If I was a Hitman, I would relinquish the Intercontinental title.
You know, I wish you were the Hitman, Brain. You know why? You wouldn't be sitting here.
You want to get there somewhere. Well, that wouldn't be fair. You want to talk about what's fair to Flair?
No, I don't want to talk about Flair and Flair, no.
Well, it wouldn't be fair to Flair if I wasn't his financial consultant. But since I am his financial consultant, that's fair.
What a neck breaker.
Good leg sweep and neck breaker.
You
combo.
Just keep rambling on, and I'll get the job done here. Not too long ago, the Hitman, recipient of the award, Wrestler of the Year, and that award, Brain, comes
comes from his peers. His fellow wrestlers.
Oh, I thought you said he won it on the pier.
No, he didn't win it on the pier. What a journalist. What an insult to the word journalist.
Oh, you're too hard on yourself.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
The excellence of execution.
That's the Hitman.
This Royal Rumble, I'll tell you, Monsoon, all the years I've been connected with this great sport of professional wrestling and the World Wrestling Federation, I've never been more excited than I am now. To think that Ric Flair is going to walk out of that ring, the World Wrestling Federation champion and the real heavyweight champion of the world, and I'm his financial consultant along with Mr. Perfect, who is his... Go ahead, say it. You like to say it.
Executive consultant.
Go ahead, say executive consultant. Now, I'll
tell
you.
Why don't you think about it this way?
That's fair to play.
Suppose he doesn't walk out of there with the gold. What happens then, Brain? Is it time to get a new executive consultant? Is it time to get a new advisor, financial advisor? I think so.
Well, you can't think that way.
Well, I do.
Well, you can't think that way.
You know, when a team goes 2-12, it's time to get a new coach, right?
Time to get a whole new team when they go 2-12.
Here it comes. Sharpshooter. Step over. Forget about it.
Oh, there goes your back. There goes your back.
What excruciating pain. Here's the lovely Mike McGurk. Champ in action.
Good hip lock. Good high hip lock. Drop kick. A little bit off the mark, but still got him. Suplex. I guess the guy does it all. But he won't be doing that to the Mountie.
Slapping one on the gold. More important news headed our way in this special report.